If you've ever had Fireflies show up on a meeting that you didn't expect it to, or if it didn't show up at all, you're at the right place because in this video, we're going to talk about Fireflies auto join settings through which you can completely control which meetings Fred, your AI teammate, can join and which ones should skip. Let's dive in. You can access these settings from two places. One is on your dashboard towards the right, if you see this, and the second place is your settings. You scroll down and this is where you get the auto join settings. Now this settings is switched on by default for all the users and you can choose to switch it off by toggling it towards the left. There are quite a few options that you can select from. The first one is all meetings with web conferencing link, which is also the default settings. That means Fireflies will join the meeting as long as you're the participant in that meeting and that meeting has a web conferencing link to join. This is perfect if you don't want to keep manually inviting Fireflies before every meeting. You just want to select this and forget about the rest. This will ensure that Fireflies always joins all the meetings that you're a part of, irrespective of whether you are the meeting host or not. The next option is for Fireflies to join only the meetings that you own. So if you are the host of the meeting, Fireflies will join only those meetings. You have to note that if you're not the host of that meeting and someone else is, your Fireflies will not join and only the host Fireflies will join. So you may or may not get these meetings based on the host privacy settings. The next one is a good option if you want Fireflies to attend all your internal meetings, irrespective of whether the participants are in your Fireflies workspace or not. As long as they are from the same domain name, that is from the same company, Fireflies will join these meetings. This is a good option if you want Fireflies to join all your internal meetings. On the contrary, if you don't want Fireflies to join all your internal meetings and you want Fireflies to only join your external meetings, let's say a sales demo or a client meeting where you do have external participants, that is your non-domain participants, Fireflies will join those meetings. Let's say you're a customer success manager or a sales lead or someone on the customer onboarding team and you want all those meetings to be recorded and you don't have to manually keep selecting it to invite for your external meetings, this is a great option. Now, the last option is where you can invite Fireflies automatically to all the meetings with your teammates. Now, it's important to understand what teammates mean here, that all the users of your on your Fireflies workspace. These users may have the same domain name, but they're not part of your Fireflies workspace. So this is an important thing to understand. Now, let's toggle it off. It will automatically turn into whenever you invite Fireflies manually. That means you can either go to the calendar and invite fred@fireflies.ai or you can manually invite it through the link, etc. We have a separate video where we talk about this. Now, let's take it a step further and understand how you can customize and decide what meetings Fireflies joins. Now you can do that by scrolling down the same settings and locating the meeting rules. Meeting rules are simply the rules that you get to set and decide which meetings Fireflies joins. Let's say that you have a very specific meeting in mind that you always want Fireflies to join. This is where you should. One thing to understand and note is that these meeting rules apply irrespective of your auto join settings. So for example, if you have auto join settings set to all the meetings with web conferencing link and you set these meeting rules will override the auto join setting. Now let's talk about the bar rules first. As the name suggests, Fred will not join your meetings if there are certain keywords that you want to select. Let's say that your auto join settings is set to default, which is Fred joins all the meetings with the web conferencing link, but there are certain meetings that you would want it to skip. For example, a one-on-one that you may have with your teammates or with your reportees. So one-on-one is the keyword that you can use. That means the title of that meeting should have one-on-one. And as long as that meeting has one-on-one in its title, Fireflies will skip all those meetings. You can also choose for Fireflies to skip the meetings that have performance review in the keyword. So You can set this up and you don't have to worry about Fireflies with these two keywords. Alternatively, you can also select some of the domain names. For example, there's a client that has some privacy concerns and it doesn't want your Fireflies to be joining the meeting. You can actually write their domain name here. I'm just writing example.com, and Fireflies will ensure that it does not join any of those meetings. And you can also, for example, have a specific email address. So whenever this email address is on the meeting invite list, Fireflies will not join the meeting. So it could be your founder, it could be an external client, or anyone that you think is uncomfortable or do not want your Fireflies to join. So this is about the bar rules. Inversely, join rule does exactly the opposite. Let's say your auto join setting is set to only when I invite Fireflies, or it's very specific and you don't want to keep inviting Fireflies for certain meetings. So for example, if you have all hands and the meeting title contains all hands, Fireflies automatically join it, even if your auto join setting is set to only when you invite Fireflies. Similarly, you can have Fireflies join all your sales demo calls. One thing that you have to ensure is that the meeting title does have these keywords for Fireflies to identify which meetings to join or which meetings not to join. Similarly, you can have certain domain names, you can have certain email addresses like we had here. So this is highly, highly customizable. With this, you can not only just control which meetings Fireflies joins automatically, but also which meetings you want it to skip.